మీ కొన న్యూమరికల్ ఇన్ ఎవరేజ్ స్పీడ్ ఇన్ ఎవరేజ్ వెలాసిటీ జోస్లిన్ జాక్స్ ఫ్రమ్ వన్ ఎండ్ ఏ టు ద అనదర్ ఎండ్ బి ఆఫ్ ఎ స్ట్రైట్ 300 మీటర్ రోడ్. సో ద డిస్టెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ఏ టు బి ఇస్ 300 మీటర్ రోడ్. ఇన్ హౌ లాంగ్ she covered 2 minute in 550 second and then turns around and jogs 100 meter back to the point C. E back to the point C. Take this as C. The distance between B and C is 100 meter and how long it takes point in another 1 minute. So she takes 1 minute to cover distance of C. What are the Jocelyn's average speed and average velocity in jogging from the point A to B, from the point A to C? So first we are going to calculate the point A to B. What is the average speed and average velocity we are going to calculate? For the first case, from A to B, they are asking to found the average speed. We know that the formula for average speed, total distance by time, total time. So from the point A to B, totally 300 meter. She covers 300 meter in 2 minute 50 second. That means 170 seconds. So we get like that 1.765 meter per second. So the average speed is 1.765. Now we are going to calculate average velocity. So average velocity formula, total displacement per time. So it's nothing but how long she covers a displacement from A to B, the initial and final point, or A to B. That is 300 meter. Per in how 170 seconds. So average velocity also 1.765 meter per second. So the average speed and average velocity from the point A to B are same only. Now we are going to calculate the point from A to C. What is the average speed and average velocity we are going to calculate? So the average speed, so total distance by time, total time. So total distance she covered from, she stands from the A to B, so that is 300 meter. Then again she turns back 100 meter back, so 100. Then time taken, she took the time 2 minute 50 second for reaching the point B, and she turns back. Then she takes 1 minute to take the point C, so 1 minute is equal to 60. That means 230, 1.732 meter per second. So this is the average speed of the point from A to C. Now we are going to calculate average velocity of point A to C. So average velocity, total displacement by time. So how long she covered her displacement from the point A, the initial point A, then the final point is C. So the distance of AC is nothing but 200 meter. Then took the time, she took the time of 230 seconds to cover her distance AC. So the value of this 0.87 meter per second. This is the average elasticity of the point AC. That's all.